So there's always something new at Six Flags Over Georgia. And this year, that means pandemonium. New for 2019, the tallest swinging pendulum ride in the Southeast takes 40 riders on a dizzying journey high above the Atlanta skyline, back and forth. That's 15 stories, 100 feet in the air.
But the purpose really, of course, is to come together as a community, our community, to show our culture and our language. Plus, you know, for people to kind of look and kind of see how our community interacts and to go, oh man, that's really cool. How we can influence awareness for other people who may be at the park. Plus our community, again, coming together to mingle with old and new friends, and that's pretty much it.
Perfect.